Okay, we just got our reward from this, but I also have this. And I think we're gonna go ahead and do it. Alright. Watch this. Dark as fuck. Bright. So it's actually really nice. Yeah, 300% would have made that fire so bright it would have actually hurt my eyes. Oh no. Hi. Hello. Please stop. Don't attack me. Oh, Jesus Christ, my neck. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus Christ. Girls, please help. Ow, fuck. I got shot at under stairs and shit. I don't actually... Oh, God. I'm scared to... Oh, what the... Okay, hold up. Oh, thank you. Shit. What? I am hearing the worst kind of scream. What the? Fucking... What in the balls? Whatever is making that... is... Oh my god. It's horrifying. Alright, are you shit staying still up here? What? Alright, I hear the worst breathing sounds in the world, but...
You think you stand a chance?
Oh, God. They're doing weird... They're doing vampiric drains and shit? What? Deal with bullshit, so if you're gonna pop out, pop out. Alright. Kill! Oh, that did. Dead as fuck. Ceremonial sword. Alright. We got that one. Let's go find the second one. Is it? I think it's here. I mean, I see you all, so what's up? But... sounds and shit. What the fuck? You need to cut that out. You died where you slept, bitch. Fuck, dude. Got any, like, diseases or anything? No, I'm good. What the hell? These sounds are terrible, and I hate them. Oh! All Alright. Can't see shit. Oh god. Give me a sec. I'm so sorry. Let me just... Okay, knees. Ow. Where am I? I got shouted upstairs. I don't know where I am. Okay. Shouted so hard, I got disoriented. Alright, calm down, Grills. Is this it? Okay, game crashed. Don't know why, but I picked up that book to shut up. You saw it happen. Anyways, we got the weapons. So, that game all the way back here. See what's down here, though. Actually, it doesn't look like there's anything down here. What? Who's... I don't know why that's happening. Oh, well. Let's, head back up and turn. Actually, I don't know what we're supposed to be doing with them, but speaking of, open the cairn. There's probably a fucking dragon priest in there. There's always bullshit priests doing bullshit shit because fuck priests. Jesus Christ. Oh, is there gonna be a damn? I hope there's not gonna be an. Oh, okay. Defeat? Kennel? Okay. Defeat Kevnel. Kennel. Man, that feeling when you got a fucking. Well, not that. Like a fluffy thing in between your keys. I don't even know what to call it. Alright. What? Ew. Ew! What is that sound? Okay. I'm curious, why can't I move fast when I block? Was that always like that? Am I just dumb? Do I not remember that? Block 40 more damage in 1 second after raising your shield or weapon. This effect has a 3 second cooldown if you do not block an attack during this time. Okay, so it's just block. PSO2. Oh, there we go. What is this? During a time block, allies within 10 feet gain. After a social time block. Okay. Completing a timing streak. I don't know what that means. Completing a timing. I mean, I don't mind the slowness, it's just. What? No, don't you shout at me. So who is Low? Why are you talking like that? Because
going to enjoy killing you.
Oh no, that's that was Girl talking like that, not Low. Oh shit. Who the fuck? Oh god. See shit. Here, let's do this so it's not as bright. It's easier to see ghosts when it's not bright. Is that a Oaken? Here, I'm gonna take those because they're named, even if I don't intend to use them. real bad case of the throat clearing, and I don't want to do... Oops. I don't want to do that on... Well, when I'm recording, because it's fucking disgusting, and I apologize. I don't know what the fuck's wrong with me. I must be sick. Girl, why do you look ugly as shit right now? Don't... Whatever, don't sit in people's chairs. What the fuck is that? I don't know what that is. Nightfalls of Sentinel. Alright, hold up. What is that book? A Dwemer? Okay, I don't know why. Wait, I can read this. By order of his, I don't give a shit. There we go. And I think that's it, that is. Okay, cool. Oh, shit! No! Fuck! Alright, let's get this. It didn't even make that... Oh, there it is. Okay. I guess we're done in here. I guess it was really just to kill this dude. Okay. Is there any other way out? No, it probably... Probably not, because... Doesn't make any actual sense. That's okay. I guess we're done in here. Now we can go, Yeah, we are. Kill Amand Montieri. Find... whatever. Let's get out first. And we'll figure out what we're doing. Because I kind of want to get over to Rorik's dead. Let's see if there's anything anybody needs me to do over there. Although I'm pretty sure Rorik's dead is, classifies as white run hold, so... Probably anything they would want me to do would be directly to... How do I... It's this one. Let's see. Yeah. I need to go back to my thing anyways. And change Lo's outfit. I'm gonna put her back in. She changed her outfit again. She always fucking does that. But I wanna put her back in the one thing she had. It looked really good on her. Cause it highlights, it accentuates her skinniness. Is she a little elf, so she need to be skinny? What the fuck? Ooh, it's nighttime. Okay, let's actually, let's just do that, even though it's right down there. I don't care. There's no reason to fast travel, but whatever. Level 246, and yet I don't even have anywhere near enough skill points to get. But so many legendary ass skills, and I'm still fucking garbage. What the fuck, man? I have like no points in heavy armor. I do have a lot in smithing, but that's because smithing's important. I still have. Like. Oh, Jesus Christ. Don't even have all my magics maxed out. Like, what is this up here? Whenever you attack an enemy affected by Energy Royal, the weapon. What the fuck is? What is the armor rating, man? Huh. Hmm. The fuck is this? That's a day, creates a magical door that teleports you. Teleport back where you enter. You can use your command lockdown. light cooldown now, activate most perilous enemies will have health. Jesus. Alright, hopefully they won't sit down and ruin this. But just in case, let's... no, I want to open this. Where is... I have so many fucking armors in here. I have all this necromancer shit, but none of them are necromancers. This is... it's definitely... Alright, now let's put that on her in a way to where she won't accidentally... Where the fuck... And there they go, clipping into the fucking... Get out of there. This isn't the game lagging. This is what happens when they fucking clip into that damn thing like that. You know what? Now there's some weird dragon. Okay, would you fucking kill this? Just fucking leave it standing there. What the fuck? Thank you. Hey.
Still here?
No, don't even walk towards that, you dumb bitch. You're causing my game to blow up.
Alright, so you changed your outfit. I cut because I wanted to absolutely double check and make sure it wasn't, it wasn't fucking my computer. No, it's... I'm gonna have to change my fucking player home because every time they fucking do that, the game wants to fucking blow up, and that's really annoying. I don't know why that's the case. I want to go here, so what's the fastest? Probably Swindler's Den. I'll put her back in her coot armor, though.
Because she deserves to be coot as fuck.
Let's go check out Rorikstead. Wanting to do that. Yeah, there she is. Haha! What the fuck? Who's... Yo, you got a problem? Look, I'm gonna kill you because I don't appreciate your fucking sass. Well, alright. Okay, where is... It's over to the west. What the shit is that? Does it not give a fuck about me? What the hell? Bears and triceratops and dragon. I don't even know what the fuck is. I'm gonna leave that alone. What is this? Stupid. What? Bro, that's your dog. Don't yell at it. What the hell, man? I mean, I agree with you. It's stupid, but shit. It's yours, so leave it alone. What is this? This is much further than I thought it was. Fuck. Or is... This is not Rorikstead. This is a fucking... I don't know what this is. But... We're about to see. Winner's Monument... Discovered. Who? What? I don't care about none of that. Girl, what the fuck? What are you doing? Where the fuck is Rorikstead? What the fuck? Okay, it's like, is that it right there? Yeah, that's it. I forgot how spread out shit actually is. Oh well. What? I don't care about no damn skeevers. here we go. Oh shit. It's one of those dragon things up there. Hello.
Said you'd let me know yesterday, and that obviously didn't happen.
Oh, I don't know. Yes, we'd make more money, but I don't like the idea of you traveling alone out there with the war and talk of dragons.
Come on now, we discussed that. I wouldn't be traveling all of Skyrim. It'd just be to Whiterun and back, that's it.
Tomorrow. I'll let you know tomorrow.
There is dragons. That's what I'm looking for. I'm trying to find a big black one. Assassinated the Emperor. I don't know how that helps. Here, let me do this. I helped. I don't know why. Hey!
Did you see those guards? Get out of line and you'll have them to deal with.
What? I have potatoes.
Honest pay for honest work.
You're welcome. Your farm is doing very well. You must be proud.
Do I detect a bit of jealousy in your tone?
Excuse you?
I would hardly blame you. What calling could be more noble than this? I see in your eyes that you think I jest. I assure you I don't. I am proud, and rightfully so, of the work we do here. Working the soil with your hands, seeing your seeds take root and grow, tending a herd. There is a joy in honest labor you won't find elsewhere.
I mean, I suppose you're not
worth. Right,
did she just pick up? Hey, what's this
no
about
tennis.
You trying to get me?
If you've got friends who do business in Whiterun, they might know me.
I'm
you
from
talk to
Whiterun.
Weldith yet? She's like a mother to me.
Oh. All right. You guys have a good day. What do I do with this? So a grain mill. So do I use some wheat and like use this? Is this how you do it? I'm trying. I don't understand how to use this stuff. I know how to kill things. I don't really understand much else. Hey.
If you're thinking of setting up the farm, you picked the right place.
So how do you? Dragons, how do you defend?
How can we? We're a community of farmers, not fighting them. If not for the war, we might have enough guards in the hold to protect the settlements. But the dragons should return now is most unfortunate.
That sucks. Any Brent like yourself. Alright.
Take care now.
Do you need help?
Do yourself a favor and don't have children. They're good for nothing at all.
Damn, I have leaks.
Honest pay for honest work.
Are you his son? He hates you.
You look like you've seen your share of adventure. I envy you that. In fact, maybe you can help me with something.
What's wrong?
I want to be an adventurer like you.
Mm.
My father says I can't. He says he needs me to stay here and work the farm. And even if he did let me be an adventurer, he couldn't afford to buy armor. His name is Mralki, and he's the innkeeper here. I hope you could change his mind.
Alright, I mean, I guess I'll talk to him.
I can't stand the thought of being trapped in this village for the rest of my days.
You know what, I can sympathize with that. It's a dangerous life being an adventurer, but I can't stand the idea of being stuck in a small town, because that fucking sucks. If you got the wanderlust, it's almost like torture if you have that, but alright, this must be. I go talk to Mralki. Rorik.
If you've got some business in Rorikstead, you should start by speaking to Juan.
How's the war affected you?
Not yet anyway, though it certainly could. With most of the Hold's fighting men committed to the war, there are fewer swords to keep the road safe from brigands and wild beasts. And of course, as the war drags on and supplies run low, our ample fields and stores of food will make a tempting target for desperate men.
You're not
wrong.
The
best we can hope for, a swift end to the conflict. The longer the war goes on, the worse it will be for all of us, I'm afraid.
Alright.
Alright then.
Let's make some coffee. I haven't done that in a minute. Alright, is there anybody else in here? No, I don't want to talk to him yet. Let me drink this coffee. Just sit down in this nice warm inn. Where is my mug of coffee? That's right, this shit's delicious. This is bread. Alright, well, let's scoot up. I'm gonna eat some bread real quick too, because I'm hungry. Oh, no, maybe I eat a carrot. It's gonna look like bread, but that's only because magic. I have used an illusion spell to make all of my food and drink look like, look like bread. Horse haunch. That sounds delicious. I'm gonna try that. It's fucking delicious, is what that is. Alright, cool.